Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of WWE Supercard. And in the previous episode, it was about a week ago, and it was Alberto. I didn't get the card, but hey, fuck Alberto. Survivor Tears out. The update? Yep, it's finally out, guys. If you look in the card catalog, fuck? Where the hell is Survivor? That's right. Survivor Tier isn't out yet, but the update is. So if you go to our team, you can see I've kind of styled it out a little bit. If you look at our members, everyone's here. And if we look at View Team Deck, I like this. This is awesome. You can look at everyone's cards, and some of the people who changed their pictures, it's cool because it shows up here. Like, Toomey, he changes Roman and Sean and his Bree. I think the Bree's changed. Yeah, it's changed. So let's just go down to Toomey. If we look at top cards, wow, that looks really good. Page picture looks good. I like how he changed that to the super rare. Yo, that looks sick. The Ric Flair one. Let's change up some of our cards. Start with Sean. What can we do with Sean? Definitely the Ultra. Oh, that looks sick. Let's go to John. I'm liking the rare one. Actually, yeah, let's go with the rare one. Ooh, Edge, I know what I'm gonna do. Easily the Ultra rare one. Bach. Gonna go super. Actually, let's just do that one. That looks sick. Booger T. I'm gonna go with this one, because not a lot of people have that. Natalia. Let's go with the ultra rare one. Xavier Woods. I'm gonna do this one. Stardust, I'm changing it to the uncommon PCC one. I like how it's an HD picture when it's an uncommon, and it's all because of the PCC against Goldust. Does Finn Balor have a card? No. Ryback, keep that on there because it's the belt. Ooh, Undertaker. Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god, that looks sick. I'm setting that as my. Does it show it? Aw, fuck off. Sucks it doesn't show it. Nikki, what can we do with Nikki? Let's go armpit. Yeah, that looks pretty good. The Rock, I'm just gonna see what I can do. I don't like the pictures that I have for him. Sean, we're gonna change him to D-Generation X. That looks cool. Big Match John, we're gonna put his on the Epic one, maybe. No, let's go rare. Daniel Bryan, all of his pictures are the same almost. I'll do the rare. Yeah. Naomi, I hate this picture so much. I'm gonna go with this picture. Sheamus. We'll go super rare. Eve, oh, hate it so much. Go ultra rare. Ryback. I would go with the title, but I think it has a red out. Yeah, that looks bad. Ooh. Yo, vintage Ryback. Should we change Randy? Vintage Randy. Bro. Yo, if I get Randy, I'm changing it to vintage Randy. Edge. Let's keep it like that. This auto-tune piece of shit. I like that. I hate this picture so much of Dean. Let's go super rare. How does that look? Let's change it. I like the rare one. I think that's a rare one. Stone Cold. Yeah, I changed it to the Super Rare earlier. Because I like the Super Rare one. Eve. Ultra Rare. Sheamus. Let's go Rare. I have two Sheamuses. Roman, gonna change you to the Uncommon one. Because if you guys don't know, that's the WrestleMania PCC one. Of course, we gotta wait on the network. Sheamus. Actually, no, Ryback first. Ryback, we're gonna change to Ultra Rare. Sheamus. Is it? Bray Wyatt. Let's change it to Gay Wyatt. Kind of looks like Bo Dallas. Did you know that Bray Wyatt is Bo Dallas's brother? And we'll do that for just for shits and giggles. Rusev, hate his card so much. Ooh, I like that. King Barrett, Bad News Barrett. Let's go with Super. That looks good. That looks really good. Xavier, let's go old school. Kane, I don't like it. Switching it back to Epic Bay. Goldust, super rare? Uncommon? Super rare? Rare. Let's go super rare. Well, I don't like any of the Kofi pictures, to be honest. This one. That's a super rare Survivor one. I think that's all I'm gonna change. Well, except for maybe this piece of crap's picture. Change it to that one. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so now we got our... And there's going to be maintenance at 5 o'clock Central Time so that they can add in Survivor cards, so I'll be waiting. I really like that Undertaker card. I really like that. I'm going to send that to E. That looks sick as fuck. Let's see if there's anything I want to change. No, not really. So yeah, in Survivor tier in Season 1... I finally got another Survivor Pro, Stone Cold. Now, since it takes too long and it doesn't take the time and train it up because I'm too busy playing Season 2 or doing something else, and then I train all the Survivor cards that I win from other King of the Rings into it. Because, hey, what the fuck? Do we have any legendaries? In Season 1, do we have any... Yeah, we have WrestleMania cards. But I can get rid of one. I like the Dolph Ziggler picture. And Dolph Ziggler's gonna tag. I think I'm gonna get rid of Bray. With the lantern? Is he holding a lantern? Can't tell, but I'm definitely not getting rid of Nikki. He's in exhibition. You know what? We're gonna put... out. Season 1, we're gonna swap with Stone Cold, we're gonna train, WrestleMania, oh, he's locked. Man, there's a lot of cool pictures. It is unlocked. Oh, it's in my King of Fuck. Oh, fucking A. Are you kidding me? It's in my King of the Ring. Oh, I gotta wait. Alright, so we're gonna go to... We're gonna stay... No, we're gonna go back there. We're gonna lock. Go... Fuck. Back here. Is this ever... Nope. Alright. So, some of the Survivor cards... There's just a lot of people that have been announced. I'm glad. But as you can see, I'm not even relatively close. I can't wait to max. Well, I can wait, but I'm trying to max out Sheamus soon, hopefully. Yeah, I like how my deck's looking. There's more uniqueness to it. Sucks it doesn't show it as your champion. Whoa. The hell happened? I don't know, but hey, let's just check this. Damn it. Edit team deck. Let's just take a look, see if anyone else changed their pictures, except for... Oh! Billy did. He changed his, Epic Kane to that. Let's see, did he change any of his other cards? Yeah, he did. Oh, that looks cool, except for the yellow outline. I think that's all he did. Oh, he changed that to the... Really cool. So yeah, shout out to our team. We're in legendary finally. Manage team, edit team, customize team look, change team MVP. We're gonna go to ultra rare. Where is he? I think he's on the third page. Fourth page. Wrong. Oh, do you want to know what would have been a sick picture? Legend. Make my team MVP. There. Let's look at these. Like that one. That one. Yeah, let's just go all fire. Let's change that to legendary. And save changes. There. Alright, so guys, I think this is going to be it for this episode. This is Q signing off, and I'll see you guys next time.